Hey guys, what is up? Today I am here with William and Jared.
And we're going to be doing the What's in My Mouth Challenge.
In case you guys don't know what the What's in My Mouth Challenge is, the What's in My Mouth Challenge is a game where your opponents find objects around the house and you put them in your mouth and you have about like 10 seconds with them in your mouth. And then at the end of those 10 seconds, you have to guess what's in your mouth. And if you guess correctly, you get a point. And the person with the most points at the end is going to win.
So,
let's
get
on
with
this
video.
Okay, so guys, I'm gonna be going first, and clearly I'm gonna be blindfolded, and they're gonna give me something. I'll put it in my mouth for 10 seconds, and then I'll have to guess. That's pretty much it.
I'll go first. So, object number one. Okay.
You get to hold it too?
Oh no.
It's pretty big.
A rubber duck.
Yeah. Object number two.
He's been open this whole time. Don't choke on that.
It's not. Don't eat it.
It's made out of plat wood.
Mm-hmm.
Is it a chip or something?
No.
Kind of.
Crunchy. I don't know. Can I look?
Yeah.
I didn't have, babe. Ah. I'm not trying to choke you. No.
Oh, 10 seconds is
over.
Is this some sort of plastic food?
Yes.
For Jared. Open up wide. Wider.
No, just yeah, there.
It's a mouse trap.
Where the heck is my mouse trap in my?
How the freak did you know that?
I knew it. The second you put it in, I knew it.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I
have no idea.
Yes.
It's made out of metal. A metal. It's not a spoon. What is it? Is it a weight for like an arm weight?
Nope.
Open your eyes.
What is it?
It's rock.
All right. So that is our video for today. Jared won with a total of
4.
4 out of 4.
I got a 2 out of 4.
And I got 3 out of 4. I was told. So. First came Jared, then second place is me, and then William with third place taking home the bronze.
Hey, I'm new to this YouTube stuff.
It's fine. We play this game before, so we have a little bit of an advantage. So with that being said, all I got for you guys today, but don't worry, because you guys will see me next time with another video. Goodbye!
Goodbye!